Super two-year hitch, never went overseas. Spent a year peeling potatoes and a year copping seeds. Now he's open all night, open all night. An old coin sort of drifted this way and that. At times he had some money, other times he was flat. He always seemed to manage, so he never seemed to sit. Sure it was a struggle, but he always paid the rent. Now he's open all night,
yeah.
Open all night. And that takes us up to 1974. And now old Gordon runs a grocery store with a wife named Gretchen, who hangs around the house, and her son named Terry by a previous spouse. Gordon sits